Hello and welcome to Old Lady Plays. Today, it's Sunday. I just wanted to say a quick thank you to all my subscribers, who now number over 30. I know that doesn't seem like a very big number to some of you, but believe me, to me it feels like a big number, because I just started a month ago. So I just want to say thanks to every single one of you who's been kind enough to subscribe, to hit like, to drop comments. All of that interaction means the world to me. I love getting comments, I love responding to them. You know, I'm on disability, I don't have a lot to do other than my volunteering gigs, which take me out of the house. I don't have a lot to do, so getting comments is kind of a nice little perk in my day. So thank you very much, those people who've been dropping comments. I hope you're enjoying the two series we've got going on right now. Sunshine on Leith is kind of fun. It's the first time I've managed in Scotland in some time. And I'm looking forward to the challenge of trying to dethrone Celtic and Rangers. Yeah, that might take a while. But that's been a lot of fun. And getting started on my journeyman save with the Rambler has been great too. I've never actually done a whole season in MLS before. So it's the first time, and I'm really looking forward to seeing how the arcane rules work out in terms of, you know, what things are going on. If anybody watching that is an MLS fan, you may feel free, please, to drop me comments telling me what I'm doing wrong and what I'm missing. Like, the guy that I've got on the season-ending injury list, am I allowed to sign a replacement for him or something? Or I just can't seem to find the information on that. Anyway, I hope you're having a great day, and take care.